time has come, the walrus said, to talk of many things, of shoes and ships and sealing wax, of cabbages and kings. The heart was numb, the word was mum, for far too many years. But now, at last, the time has come to cast away our fears. Practical advice, like take it slow, think twice, might very well suffice for some. But such as we, who choose to see what others still refuse to see, who brave the night to save the right, to heed a different drum. For us the time has come, the time for us has come.